much. We've only found this place by chance, going into Parramatta, right? It's called the Lab. They're kind of like a fusion dessert place. It incorporates the use of science.
It's just like N2, if N2. You guys know what it is.
Yeah, if you like, you guys know N2 is kind of similar to that. It's located in Parramatta. I haven't had many nepes in my lifetime, but I have a feeling that I really would like this. You get that crunch from that top layer, right? This top layer is that kind of a crumb,
cornflakes, crushed cornflakes or something like
cornflakes,
that.
Yeah?
I'm not sure, bro.
Crushed cornflakes, something like that. Very flaky. It's got a sweet bite to it, and kick it off with that pistachio on top. I actually get like this kind of like a flowery aftertaste. Oh, these guys are the best, man.
Wait, one of the owners just gave us a coconut on the house.
Yeah, you can tell that's coconut.
This coconut here isn't too sweet. It's like there's some slight saltiness to it, which is slightly savory. It's fucking nice. Like,
you can tell that's it's kind of like very natural.
This is like the dessert you get in like a Vietnamese restaurant, man. Like,
yeah. Yeah, it is, huh? I feel like it's just straight out, like straight out coconut. Not really much
the artificial good? Shit.
Artificial shit, yeah. Yeah, you guys want some? Come get some. Ready?
So this is chocolate Ferrero.
So pretty much it resembles the a chocolate Ferrero, a Ferrero Rocher. Which is an Australian chocolate.
The only thing I don't like about this is the chocolate syrup. It's just fake. That's how I see it.
Yeah. But my favorite, again, is the nepe. Just because it's like a perfect balance in flavor. Coconut is pretty good because like it's very natural. So if those that are like want like a kind of healthier option, then I recommend getting this coconut. They serve it in like an actual coconut.
But this was on the house,
yeah,
so
on the house.
They gave it to us.
So service is on point for these guys.
Only because they want to advertise the business, you know what I'm saying? Get the endorsements and all that.
Yeah.
It's Sunday night, 11:30 p.m. We're at the Lab. We out.
Gay cover.